In Division 2, Ipswich Town's FA Cup semi-finalist West Ham. And an unusual sight, Metropolitan Police horses brought in to help control the big crowd. The key moment in the match itself was the goal which took West Ham back to the top of Division 2. Ian Bishop and George Paris involved in the build-up, and Tony Hume's wayward back pass gave Trevor Morley the chance to go round Craig Forrest before scoring. Ipswich 0, West Ham 1.